Once the followers become bringers of light and beings of light, the shining forth of the greater conscious awareness will be completed. The dark masters have no more power than any other being. All power is infinite and eternal. For it is the purpose of the way showers to assist the masses to regain their power. It is the duty of every being to be empowered and to receive the light of the sun. From knowing that the sun is power for the world and you share in the unlimited infinite energy forever, you are given the fullness of this great unity and equality. Each being is pure, unfettered, free, uncontrolled, and powerful. You are spirit with a soul who has the perfect centered conscious awareness with a tone and a vibration that is yours and your distinguishing key. You are born with your own ray of light as you are the part of the diffraction of creation. You are multidimensional and that each part of you is a stream of light. You are the oneness and you are the one. You are the one who is omnicentric, so you are vibrating in harmony with the great oneness. From the immaterial, non-physical, spiritual, unmanifest energy, you become the individual, diffracted, spectral, unique, signature, ego, sovereign, particle of conscious awareness. This is the reality which brings the identity that is the drop in the ocean, and so there is both the large and the small. It is the message of the teachers of light that you are empowered to bring forth the group and to bring forth the focus on that which is important. What is important is that each individual manifested being upon this timeline is asked to regain their power and consolidate in sovereign activity. You are required to be healthy, wealthy, wise, happy, caring, considerate, polite, positive, active, powerful, productive, clear, clean, intelligent, aware, interested, purposeful, peaceful, loving, healing, and truthful. To be in truth is to be all of the above and to be able to bring forth connections that will gather together those who are empowered and empower the environment. By holding your power, you are intoning the magnetic vibration that calls to those who harmonize with you and bring you to your light. The teachers of light speak to you so that you may find the path. The path is to reach forth and to combine with and emit and absorb light with those who are harmony with you. You are a giver and a receiver of light. Your aura is your being, which broadcasts out around you to those who you are interconnected with. You can absorb the light of others, and you can give the light of your own outward. Listen to the energy that comes through your world, and then speak out and present the truth. This truth is a light, all is vibration, everything is light. You create the life you have on this planet with light. You can create a beautiful life. You are the creator. You are here to bring forth the greater life. Use words, thoughts, feelings, and physical creation, and do so by finding deeper integrity, which is the meaning of your life. You are to learn and believe in yourself. This is the pathway a being of light walks. I must demonstrate and undo what I say. I must be that which I believe. It is the emotional bonding and the physical manifestation which is to be accomplished. Apply the principles to be profoundly made real. Bring out this power to others and bring forth for yourself in this reality. The words are the seeds of action. You are to be proactive and clean up your own act, create your own life in a more perfect way. The life you live is to be better and better, and to touch others deeply, for people will know when you are living and being authentic. If you seek to understand peace, look for peace, and then you become peace. If you look at a larger scale of life and see that there is an environment that does not support those words, then you must seek to find peace where it is, in the now, in the moment, and expand this. The environment you are connected with is the other side of yourself. You are your environment, and you are powerful when you are connected with your environment. It is synchronistic and collaborated. Be aware of the reality that you and your environment are of. It is the same, and you are the one who is at peace, in love, in harmony, in freedom, in wealth, in health, in appreciation, and in passion. For this is your mission and purpose for this lifetime.